have it up at news on their website.
That's like, that. Yeah. That really narrows and focuses it, doesn't it, Sam? I like that. I like that. Yeah. I know it seems like we're doing a lot of overkill on this, but hopefully any of the things that we're fleshing out now will help inform your models. All right. Yeah, that's good. That's a nice little, you know, just a couple words more focuses the question. Okay. Moving on, or is there anything else on that one?
So I researched this question on the internet. How do you ask people in UX? Have you asked about disabilities? And someone says,
okay.
So I don't know if anyone knows what the A11Y stands for. It's like a accessibility project. It's a community-driven effort to make digital accessibility easier.
Oh, stick that link in the discussion. That's brilliant. Okay.
And then, so in a Slack, I'm not sure how you get into the Slack, but you know, the guy learned in one of the Slack discussions, they had that basically, I'll just quote it, you can only ask optional questions related to whether or not they identify as having a disability or impairment. Do they use assistive technology? And if so, what? Do they require accommodations, etc.? So yeah, basically, I guess the question can be reworded as, do you identify as having impairments or disabilities?
That would impact on your use of the alumni website. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and then someone else proposes that you can also ask, are you using like screen reader or something to access the survey? Because this can help you to understand
what kind of
disabilities they might have.
Yeah, because if we can identify the media that is being used, or could that be like one of those, like, if yes, then go to the question, you know, skip
it's more,
question.
It's more like, I guess it would be like just one of the top questions or maybe even the bottom questions, because it would allow the person behind the survey to just say, okay, this person has a certain disability.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't have to change the whole survey, I guess.
Yeah.
Because we would need a very interactive survey system